Welcome to Electrum Online. In order to illustrate how much light you can collect with various size telescopes and how that's dependent upon the size of the objective lens, we have three examples right here. We have a 100-inch telescope, a 200-inch telescope, and a 400-inch telescope. For example, the telescope on Mount Wilson here in the California mountains is about 100 inches across, which is about a 2.5-meter telescope. The Mount Palomar telescope in the mountains off San Diego is 200 inches across, which is a 5-meter telescope. And finally, the Keck telescopes on Hawaii have a diameter of 10 meters, which is about 400 inches. Notice that the amount of light you can collect from with a telescope depends on the surface area of the objective lens or the objective mirror. So if we want to compare, if we want to set the amount of area you have on a telescope like this, then if you double the diameter, you have 4 times the area, and if you quadruple the diameter, you have 16 times the collecting area to collect light, which means that with this telescope, you'll collect 4 times as much light as you do with this telescope, and with this telescope, you'll collect 16 times as much light as you do with this telescope. Also, well, besides, of course, getting more light, you'll have much higher resolution pictures with the larger telescopes. But on top of that, you need less exposure time to take the same picture because you collect light faster. If it takes 1 hour to take a picture with this telescope, you only need 15 minutes to take a picture with this telescope because you have 4 times as much light collection capability, and you only need about 4 minutes, slightly less than 4 minutes, to take the same picture with this telescope. So you can see that you can take vast amounts more information with larger telescopes. Not only do you have better resolution, but you can take the information a lot faster because of the increased capacity to collect the light. So again, it doesn't depend upon the diameter per se, but the diameter squared, or the surface area of the objective lens or mirror, that allows you to collect that additional light. And that is how it is.